was pretty much an opportunity for students to share their talents within their major, outside of their major, kind of express themselves in whatever way they'd like. And over the years, this is the third animal. We've had piano players to singers to poets, writers, we've had performing arts. Only thing we haven't had yet is dance. I'm waiting for that, but it will happen. We're kind of limited on the space. This year, I'm really excited. You guys are super, super talented. And it's great to work with all of you and kind of see the new students every single year come through and some of the old ones come back. So I really want this to be a really relaxed atmosphere and just have fun and let's just share a great night together. So I'm going to start off with a piece that I started writing here last summer, and over the year I kind of refined it, hope you guys like it.
Thank you.
who is an artist in this off form. And since we aren't friends, every concert we've always had to do this piece, just because we're in a provincial town.
Thank you.
Next, I'd like to invite up Ford Phillips. Ford is a performing arts teacher. What year are you?
June.
Awesome. Rising junior, and he's going to be performing I Am What I Am.
I am my own special creation. So come take a look, give me the hook or the ovation. It's my till you can shout out loud, I am what I am. I am what I am, and what I am needs no excuses. I deal my own deck, sometimes the ace, sometimes the deuces. And so what if I love each feather and each bangle? From a different angle, life's not worth a damn till you can say, hey world, I am what I am.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sawyer Greenberg. She is a performing arts junior. She will be performing Part of Your World.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl? Girl who has everything. Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing. Walking around on those, what's that word again? Feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down those, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? I bet you on land they'd understand. Bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And get some answers. What is the fire and why is it? What's the word? Burn. When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above? Out of the sea, wish I could be part of
gone. Run! your houses. Fall upon your knees. Pray to the gods to intermit the plague that needs must light on this ingratitude.
Thank you.
And we will be performing the prayer. Thank you. This is a piece that was very special to me. Again, it was a piece that I had written here 2 years ago. And I'm sure you have all noticed in Lacoste, there's a lot of different sounds. Specifically when you open those windows, which I used to do every day, and I'd like listen to the wind going, and you know, the cicadas and the birds that chirp really, really loud. It's just this layer of music that is really beautiful. And so, for some reason, four notes came into my head, which was... Those four notes. I'm like, okay, that's awesome. So I was like, okay, so what am I going to do with that? So, I keep saying so, but then, I wrote this piece, and it is supposed to be inspired, and it is inspired by the sounds of Lacoste and the layer upon layer. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you guys for coming, and enjoy the rest of your time in the class.
Woo!